Hey guys, what's up? Seb here, and it is time for another part in my Total War Warhammer Greenskin campaign. If you remember in the last part, Grimgor Ironhide went and had his battle in the, the Fire Pass, battle at the Black Mountain Fire Pass, whatever this thing's called, and I got Gitsnik, his legendary weapon, if he decides to pop up, there we go, so I got Gitsnik, which is his legendary weapon, which gives him all these crazy abilities. He can also get up here as a quest for to get his armor, but that will be a quest for another day. Now, sent him. Now, what has been going on since the last time is obviously the Battle of Gitsnik, which I showed in the last episode. There is a big dwarf army, almost a full stack, coming, and I'm assuming to attack Karak Ungazhar, but I hopefully Azag is within range to defend it. Their little red things seem to be moving. I don't know if that means he's in range or not. Hopefully I can get there before he attacks it, but we shall see. I am sending my wog here of Nagbad Murderer to go after the raiding Beastmen tribe that's around here that's been attacking the Red Spears, just to try and get a confederation either with the Red Spears or with the Bloody Hand. The Bloody Hand's two armies are here. They don't have anything down here protecting them, but for some reason I've decided to like keep the peace and not take it. I don't know why, but maybe if I don't get a confederation in a few turns with either them or the Bloody Spears, I might just start a war with them and kind of go forth in that sense. So yeah, I think I have to end the turn. He's gonna come. He's gonna attack. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to win this one. Let him take it if he wants. He's probably just gonna sack it. Yeah, well, he wants to sack it, that's fine. He's not that far away, I can go with Azag. Oh, the Bloody Hand is coming over here. Assault units failed. Ambusher. Oh, okay, so they're mobile. Okay, so their allies are mobilizing. Okay, so they're my allies, so they're mobilizing against them. Alright, you little bastard. Let's see, what do you want? Speed? Nah, I don't really need enough speed. Ambusher gives him the Vanguard deployment. This gives him the Wolf. He also gets a Giant Spider. At what level, though? Doesn't say. I'll give him a Giant Wolf. Nah, he's got a Giant Wolf. Right, I'm gonna send Azag into the settlement just to kind of protect it, repair everything, give up this. Hopefully this settlement is okay and not gonna cause too much problems. Let us get Grimgor. Ockendorf has been taken. Let's get him into his territory so that way he can start healing up his men. Why are they not? Boy. See if Confederation with the Bloody Spears, maybe? They might be a better bet. Nope, they don't want it. Alright, let's see the Orcs with the Bloody Hand. Do they want it? Nope. Alrighty. They don't want it. I'm gonna get. I have enough for the Giant. Let's do it. And is there anything I want to heal? You get more gold. Or I can get Ragnarok spiders here as well and also get all the monsters types in this area, or I could get the cool boars. It's not really a contest. Yeah, it's not really a contest. I say spiders. Get the... get that boost going. Alright, so hopefully in the next turn I can take out this little army here. And then continue forth to conquering some of those tournaments. Aha! He's beat him. Oh, okay. Well, this is, we're all together. So, we're just gonna auto-resolve. It's gonna be an easy victory. Boom. Eat him. They're all dead. Come on. That's what you get, you sons of bitches. Raiding, Pillars of Grungi. Aberland has been destroyed. Decisive victory, decisive victory. Alright, I wish I could tell you to fuck off, because you're raiding. But you're gonna go after them. Fight that shit. Let's get Grimgor down here. Actually, you know what? I can also send my main army. This guy. Send him over here, too. And that's gonna mess up their. It's gonna stop them from feeling good, but who cares?
Here we go.
This is a different army. We're not at war with them. We could take this place. You, sir. Set walk target. You're going after them. Azag, level up. You're going to get melee. You need to stay there for a second or two, unless Jesus, Swafthaven has been moving around. That's one thing I've always liked about Total War games. This is like, so I've played various campaigns and lots of things are different. In the sense that, like, in my own personal, not YouTube recording, Greenskin campaign, where Azag the Slaughter is my main lord, this whole area was taken by the savage orcs, and they're, like, at war with me, and it's a much harder, for some reason, I'm having a much harder time on that campaign than this one. And then same with over here with Swafthaven. I've played as the vampire counts with Swafthaven. It starts taking Castle Tempelhof and all of them over here while I'm still stuck like down here. It's like, it's kind of cool how each campaign is, varies in events, like ultimate events like that. I always appreciated that.
Start the walk.
Alright, I guess that's all I can do for now. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's see. Is there any other building I can go in here?
Building.
It's more money. Always need the more monies. Anything that says more money? Nope. More money? Nope. More money! Alright. Ends the turn.
Let's go!
Alright, he's moving to protect his settlement. Wog disbandment imminent. Fightiness in the Wog led by Nagbad Murder is in Mount Squighorn. The Silver Road is dropping rapidly. It is of the best. If it or the host army does not fight, it will disperse next turn. Oh. Okay. Well, that's not my fault. I don't know where the fucktards are. Also, he's getting below the threshold, so the Wog's gonna fall apart. That's kind of lame. Lame, sir, lame. I mean, I kind of happy about it, cause level up. Give me my shaman's abilities. that fur thing. Kind of happy because he's kind of not doing anything. He's kind of just chilling. I'm not really expanding too quickly at the moment, which is maybe not a good thing because fighting with the greenskins is like a big deal. Like, you have to keep it up, otherwise it's like, what's the point? Now, do they have a full stack here? They do. This guy's still freaking alive. Okay, let's see. Does anybody want to freaking come together? Anyone want to help out? Nope. You? You still only have two. Come on, motherfucker. Alright, looks like an... Okay, it looks like maybe in the next turn or... No, he's coming back. Alright, whatever. I gotta stop being a pansy and just fucking fight him. Range for Goblin Infantry, big wheels, charge bonus for Greenskin Chariot units. This is all chariot stuff, right? Income from raiding, post battle loot, that's a good one to have. We're all gonna take about 12 turns. Leadership, melee for spider, I don't really have that many spider. Chariots, orcs. Cavalry and chariots. This is mainly like chariots and stuff. But massive choppers is a good thing to get, but and enormous loot cart. This is range for goblin infantry units. Why would goblin infantry units need range? Is it for the Doom Diver, I'm assuming? This is gonna get me more loot. I don't really need the chariot bonus. Ah, fuck it. No, screw it. This one, because we're gonna get the loot afterwards. Feel like that's better. What? How much more stuff do you know? Okay. Get this built up. Any more gold that needs to be made? Yes. Some gold. Death Gorge. Blah 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 blah. Alright, he's got a force here. No, I will not shame my beacon. And we shall end the turn. You're getting crafty, you border princes. Look at the bloody hand, they're all moving down that way. They're moving down here. Okay. Termermidon. Disbanded. Oh well. Where'd they go? They like disappeared. I don't like it. I don't like that they disappeared. Oh, I'm taking attrition. What for? Oh, from crossing mountains? Okay, not doing that. I could try and take all these. That's maybe what I'll do. Come on, Black Crag, hurry the fuck up. Two more turns till I can get a giant. And then I'm gonna get rid of the spider archer goblin wolf chariot units and get a giant. That is my plan. He's already moved, right? I can't move any further. Yes. Azark is here. This is not good. We're gonna get a rebellion soon. Oop.
Such a thing is impossible.
Alright, so Ostiven's coming through, which means that they're gonna cause vampiric corruption, which I'm not happy about. Rank of hills, let's level this up. And let's end the turn. Yeah, not a lot of battles going on. Maybe I didn't plan out the battles appropriately. The border princes. Oh god, there's an army. Where the hell does the armor come from? Ready for duty. I have a lord. Raiding.
I'm listening.
I don't know, should I move him back here just to fight off the border princes? Let's do that. I was hoping to not have to do that. I mean, this wog's probably gonna die. But who cares? I'll build up when needed. Alright, two turns until I can get a freaking giant. One more turn until I can get a freaking giant. Let this continue. Still the dwarves. One more turn to the giant, to the giant. One more turn. Sure, let's boost them. Let's put this up. Let's put this up. Alright. A lot of settlement building. I apologize. This episode might be a little boring.
What you want?
Not what you say. Morg will be eating your guts tonight.
Yeah, strength level 1. Oh, they want a peace treaty. Sure. I'll give you a peace treaty. Decisive defeat. Rebel eminent. Thawing relations. And strength of the bonds of existing friendship. Diplomatic relationship plus 10 with orcs of the bloody hand. Okay, so there is a rebellion imminent. I'm gonna put what's his face? Azag. You were defeated. Let us clear your walk target just because you know, that's the point. I'm getting him killed for no reason. Let us get rid of you. Yes, disband. Let us raise some giants. Yeah, this is gonna be cool. Jesus, they have a lot. Let me get Grand Peak. Let us build you and upgrade you. Alright, Sir of the Bloody Spears, do you wish to have a conversation? No, you do not. And then Orc of the Bloody Hand, do you wish to have a conversation? No, you do not. Alrighty then. Alright, then it looks like maybe after I raise my giants or I stem this rebellion, I come down and I take these places, because this has been a boring episode and I want to end on some battles. Set the turn. We're almost on turn 100. I can actually send him down that way. I don't know, but I have declared war on them, so that's gonna cause problems.
For Grimgor's mercy.
But you won't. Join war against. They'll give me. No, I'm not gonna do that. I don't really feel like fighting them again. Rebellion! Raiding! Oh, the rebellion's up that way. Alright, wants to be difficult. I'll get him in two turns. Hopefully that will fix their fightiness. This is boost your growth. And your protection. Your protection and your growth. Alright, so Actually, I might go, Zufbar might be better to take since it's the first place. Like their capital area.
Get nasty.
Taking attrition, what from? Because I'm crossing the mountains. Can we get in there? Can we do it now? No. Okay, I'm going to take attrition for a little bit. That is what is going to happen. It's going to take two more turns for the giants. Let's just level this up. Nah, we don't need to waste too much money on this stuff at the moment. Oh! What are you doing, sir? You better not be thinking about venturing towards my lands! Because I'm about to go fuck your day up if I have to. Nah, you're gonna break your join war. No, you're not even offering anything. Raiding. Alright, that's fine. Alright, I'm gonna fight this battle since we haven't fought any battles yet. It's almost been half an hour. It's gonna be a fucking slaughter. But who cares? It could be fun. And we got the Ragnarok spider. He's always cool to look at, or she. You know, could be androgynous. You never know. Hardest hitting mobs in the tribe, Biggins are well placed in melee, where they'll happily smash their enemies apart.
Ezek.
I wonder if they like auto tune their voices to make them sound that way, because they make them sound pretty cool. Pretty cool. I don't have a lot of melee dudes. No, I have the trolls. But that's okay. Let's get them all in a line here. Whoop. Put some trolls on one side. Trolls are just gonna come over here. The Ragnarok spider on the other side. Boar boys. More boar boys. Archer, Azag, you're gonna go in the front right here. Same with you, Mr. Goblin. Archer, stay there. That is fine. Let us start the battle. Now you guys. Control, aim for theirs. You guys run around. And they're all attacking me for no reason. And then all you guys. No, don't hit those guys. Fuck. Oh god, they're hitting me. Right, and then what was it? It was alt and drag. No, shift and drag, right? That's cap lock. No. Ah, crap. Alright, let's go in. Fuck it. Oh, they're already broken. Bring them in. Yeah, go, Ragnarok spider. My little freaking goblin's coming in all by himself. Look at this. Up, oh, there goes Azag. Oh, they're all getting hammered. They're not doing anything. Oh, because they all ran? Alright, boar boys, you guys. Do what you need to do. Go after them. Come on, Azag, what are you doing? Go fight them. Savage orcs. Yeah, what you got, you little fanatics? Yay, night goblins. Nothing. Oh, what's going on over here? Oh, he's got all these little night goblin guys. They're just getting freaking slammed. Jesus, these boar boys. They have, like, the victory. Victory! I'm gonna chase them down if I can. Where's their leader? Leader! Slay their leader! Slay their leader! You guys are too far away to even cause problems. Look at these savage orcs. Look at them! Look at them! Savage looking. Hence the name, Savage Orcs. Run, little goblins, run! You can't do nothing! I wanna see, did I kill their leader? Is their leader still alive? Yep, he's running. Oh, but the wolf goblin's coming after. Oh! Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Yes! Boom. Yes! Yeah, look at that little wolf. Oh, here comes the big-ass freaking spider. Oh, is he dead? Nope, but he's knocked down. And now he's gonna be swarmed. Now he's dead. End of the battle. Only 23 lost. They have people remaining? Oh, because this like whole night goblin place like completely frickin' ran. Oh, my goblin took damage. I gotta up his like defense and stuff. Let's eat you. Yeah, you go in there, you little bastards. Helm of Discord. What does this give me? Ground enemy effect, enemies in a range, 40 seconds. Okay, that's kind of cool. Let's give him... let's give him HP. Let's check out. He's got Gambler Armor. Gives him armor of ward. This is just nah. Terrifying mask of any other sort of stuff. Let's see. Post battle stealing magic. That's definitely gonna happen. That's definitely gonna happen. Sure. And everybody else have. Okay. I'm not gonna go after them. I can go and freaking handle it there. Level up. How many more turns until I get the giant? One more turn. It's better to involve fighting. Get in there, homie. Get in, Zufbar. Yes, colonize. Okay, good. Now we're in there. Let's build up Zufbar. What is there? So, Okenheim and Karagdromar. So, these three places. So, gonna have to rebuild a little bit and then go forth. They're all kind of getting pissy. Build up. Jesus, he can. Okay. I was about to say they can level up another thing. Get us out of Ragnarok. What is this? This means that's like good pastures, right? Yeah, but I can't, because I don't have good economic buildings, I can't really do that. Guess the growth? More money? Always gonna take the monies. Always gonna take the monies! Gonna build that. Gonna take the shiny things. Yeah, he's kind of realized that I'm gonna go fuck him. I'm gonna come back and attack him at some point. Might have to leave Azag here. Just because. I'm not at war with them. Not at war with really anybody. Well, who am I at war with anyways? If I could get the bloody spears right about now, that'd be great, because that would just like solidify that whole fucking section. Join Confederacy. What if I give you a payment? How much money do I have? Does it say? I have 75. So let's see if I give him 3,000. I'll give him 3,000. 3,300. No, I don't want to demand it. I want to give it to you. Rejected. Okay. Gonna be a dick like that. I was gonna give you some monies, but whatever. To join my confederacy. But I guess I can't give you money because that makes no sense. Since you're gonna be part of my tribe, I'm gonna be getting that money anyways. Alright, and then up here, what is this? This is the Bloodforged armor, right? Yeah. Once I get the giants, I might do this one. They have the cannon and stuff. Two giants.
Yeah, what?
I'm gonna go and teleport there if I can. Let me send this wog after them. Go after them. Instead of him just sitting there and not doing anything. Mount Squighorn is not protected. Where in God's name are the freaking
Your rebels? Reach grows yet further, great lord. Your endless victories are changing the very fates themselves. The world falls before your incredible power.
Yeah, I like to hear that. I like to hear that. He's got a wog? Jesus. I didn't realize he would get his own wog. Alright, you're closer, so you go after him. Oh, I gotta fix these. I didn't realize these were injured. These were damaged. Damn. Alright, you.
Get some.
Should probably go after their capital first. That seems like a good idea. We get some shamans. What is this? This is just reduces corruption and stuff. Yeah, I guess I could get some shamans in this area. Let's get some monies. Very limited build pool, it seems, for the orcs. Or the greenskins, whatever you want to call them. Nothing yet, as far as Zifbar. I don't know where that frickin' what's it called? Beastman army went. Maybe I should raise another army around here. I'll raise another smaller army around here and just to get charismatic. I didn't realize I'd have a charismatic you. I would get charismatic green skins. Alright, I don't need to make too decent an army with him. Just kind of want to have something that I can come up this way and kind of protect this area with. Like, just bolster my garrisons in these areas if needed while I kind of do my little rampage here.
Azog is here.
Hey, it's still plus 20. That's good. Let's move you down here, actually. Boop. I'm trespassing. Let's see this. They're just holding strong there. They don't really. There's another one. And then there's one all the way down this way, I think. I remember correctly. Right, I'm gonna try and at least go and get another big battle going. Yeah. Raiding. Brutal business. Battles of blood-soaked affair. Limbs severed, bones exposed. Men left for dead in the crower-soaked fields amongst gores of fallen friends and enemies. Strong weapons forged with time, sweat, and expertise mark the difference between victory and defeat. A good sword cut clean through bone, severing heads and limbs where lesser weapons will merely maim. As instability grows across the world, so too does man's bloodlust and his desire for war and carnage on an ever grander scale. All right, that's a good thing to kind of have right now. You can come. You can like. No, you don't have anything right now, so you could come and join my army, I guess. Oh, you're trying to get cheeky and move an army down this way. Not happening, brah. Not fucking happening. Here we go. It is that's level 2, which gives. Let's check out our garrisons here. Nope, wrong button. Look at that stacks. Barak Var is actually the weakest one, which is annoying. Well, once he's leveled up, I guess I can give him a thing, but that stacks. Okay, Karak. I'll level that up. I don't want to do that. The Bloody Spears, you better not be going after, like, some of my shite. We're going to build up an arm, like, a thing there, so for the army makes it easier. You're getting all pissy. I don't like it. Let's grab a couple cav. And a couple rock lovers. No need, like I said, not need, doesn't need to make an army. I just there's obviously looks like there's going to be a rebellion in a few turns in this area. Kind of want to get an army up there just in case. Well, Azag's about to go and kick some shit. This might be a slightly longer episode. Kind of want to have a battle that isn't shite. Ah, he's moving back the chicken shit. What do you want, Swarthaven? Schwarzhaven? Non-aggression, sure, because I don't feel like going after vampires, because you guys are being dicks. The gods are angry. The omens are ill. Something you have done has angered the gods, yet they are fickle. They may forgive you in time, or more immediate appeasement might be necessary. I'll take the obedience at the moment.
You're alright in motion.
I wish I could like control you on where I want you to go, like. Oh. I want you to like come down here and help me out, fucktards.
I am true power.
Alright, actually I might ask for treaty with the dwarves that I'm at war with.
Talk at me in your crude life.
Just because then I can focus on taking out the orcs of the Bloody Hand, unless they for some reason they did not decide. What about you, Green Spears? Oh, they're getting there. No, I want you to become my freaking join my confederacy. They have rejected. Alright. Fine then. I'll give you a couple more turns if you decide to be a prick about it. You will learn. Yeah, so this army looks like he's about to come down this way. This army's over here. I'm gonna send Azag to fight him. I'm gonna take this full freaking area. It's about freaking time. And we're probably gonna get to turn 100. Oh, looks like they fucked off. For some reason or another. I'm gonna move you here, sir. And I'm gonna attack. Declare war. Yep. Let's go. I'll send actually my wogs over there. Maybe that might be a good idea. They're saying this is going to be a fairly even battle. I don't think so. I'm going to hold the siege just so that way I can set up my the other things that I want going on. So I want to send you guys after them. Same with you. Go after there. Try and support your friend. You in a next turn will take Stone Mine Tower. Build you up. Build up the coin. Build up the protection. Now I'm going to fight in this battle. It's this fight battle. The giants, man. I'm stoked. Stoked to check out these giants. Like, I'm assuming that they would be able to, like, break down the door and stuff. Alright, is there a point to me sort of splitting up my units? Getting a giant each, getting a thing each. Kind of pushing them back here so that way they might not get hit. No, I think that's a fair amount of thing. I don't really feel like handling it. Let's look at the giants. Let's look at the giants. Hey, Tubby, what's up? What's up, dude? Oh. I want to see that. Oh, belly physics! Alright. So that's one of the giants. Alright, let's try it. Let's set them up. Let's mix them up. Fuck it. I'm going to kind of put. Let's see. I want to see how far back I can go before it's like I can't hit the thing anymore. Wow, it's got range. Alright. So I'll move them back. I'm going to give them. They're all going to go like this over her. And I'm going to get them the shaman as well. And then, wait, so these guys, I want to make group 1 or group 2. Control G, group them. And then you to you, I want to group them. Alright, let's move you back. You can hit from there, so. And then group 2. Get behind. Oh god, I can't look. Get behind. Here. Why are you looking the wrong way, fools? Okay, now you're the right way. Alright. Alright, let us start the metal. Take out this. Same with you, sir. Take that out. Let's see, can they shoot from here? How far can they hit? Holy shit! Alright, we might be hitting. Alright guys. Run in. Yeah, they're taking out my guys. I don't like it. Send their giant in to also break down the door if it makes life easier. Okay, they're all getting hit. Sending them back might have been a bad idea. Come on, guys. You can get there before they slaughter you. Okay, they're breaking. I don't mind if they break. That's fine. As long as they don't die. Where are you, Grimgor?
Say my name!
Come on, you guys can get up there. What are we doing on the damage here? Jesus, not a lot. Okay, but one of the giants has taken pain, the other one hasn't really. He's probably getting focused on the most. Come on, you guys can get up there. 63. 66. This might have been a messy battle. Alright, the giant's almost there, you guys are almost there. Grimgor is almost going. Are you guys walking? Freaking run, motherfuckers. Come on, giant, you can get in there. Yes. Orc Biggins, it's fine. Alright, here we go. Ladder's going. Giant's gonna come and start busting through. Alright, you guys. This is a bad move. What is this? Sneak stab? No, I want this one. Take the dudes up here. Good god, good god, guys. Yeah, the giant's gonna start breaking in.
Yeah!
Come on, Grimgor, get in there. Start shooting these guys. One of my units has run out of ammunition. Come on, boys. Slaughter them. Gate is destroyed. Go in there, giant. Start shooting, motherfuckers. You guys were walking too? Come on. Yes. Curse of the Bad Moon. Swallow them. Oh my god. That's right, giant. You fucked their day up. This doesn't cause as much damage as I thought it would. Have we broken through on this side? Yeah. Come on, group. Let's go in there. Let's cause a ruckus. Alright, let's bring in our boar boys. They need to come in here. Go. Where are you? Oh, you guys are getting attacked, but that's fine. Go in there. Come on, giant. Yeah, you hold out. One of these. Wow, these immortals are getting freaking slaughtered. Yeah, you freaking giant. Look at him. Oh, that's kind of glitchy. Slam him. Ooh. He dead. Jesus. Alright, guys. Come on, Grimgor. Make him pay. Make him fear you. Get Gitsnik going. You guys don't appear to be fighting nobody. What the hell? Take him out. Take him out. Here come my cav. Come on, giant. That's right, giant. Alright, you guys. Yeah, just keep fighting. Slaughter these dudes. Let's do the Curse of the Bad Moon over here. Boom. It's not causing as much damage as I want. Come on, guys. Get in here. Get in the fray. Let's toughness, leadership, don't need that. Let's replenish the HP. He's alright. Speed and vigor, let's do that. Let's get some speed and vigor going. No, actually, you know what? Munch on these dudes. Alright, are these guys down? Get down here, man. Get down here, man. Come on, where are you guys going? Fight back! Fight back! How are these guys up here going? Are you guys done? Get down here then. Help us fight. Who's standing out here? Archers. Archers. Get over here. Yeah, victory! Bam! Yeah, giant! Alright. Taking the initiative. I've gotten a couple... what's it called? Achievements? There you go. Close battle. Damn. XP gained. We're going to occupy. Just because.
Get some.
He's gonna get a wog. Alright, I think we're gonna end that there. This video, it's almost an hour long. So yeah, basically in the next video, Azag's gonna take this small settlement of Stone Mine Tower. My two wogs are gonna go after their two armies over here. That's my plan. Swasthofen has decided to move in the area, which is not great because now there's vampire corruption, which I don't want to fucking deal with. And then I might come over here with Grimgor and Azag and start fighting the dwarfs in this area, raiding and looting along the way, and maybe kind of be a little bit more patient over here, maybe until once, because it looks like now the Bloodspear tribe is kind of getting accustomed to the idea of joining my confederation, so if I can confederate with them, then I'm going to get all of this shite, which would be great. So that's kind of my plan at the moment, is going to, with Azag and Grimgor, spread this way, take out the dwarves in this area, take out the border princes by looting and raising their settlements, and then patiently working down the Bloody Spear tribe. Oh, and moving this little army that I have over here up into... Alright, so it looks like an hour is a little too long to record for, because that last couple seconds got cut off. So basically, as I was saying, I'm going to be patient, wait till the Bloody Spears are willing to confederate with me. I'm going to wipe out the Orcs of the Bloody Hand with Grimgor and Azag and their two wogs, come over, take out these dwarven areas, and that's kind of the plan. I'm going to be patient over here, and then be warlike over here. Alright, so that's the plan. Hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it and playing it. I'm Seb the Enthusiast. Thank you so much for joining me. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you know anybody who might enjoy these videos, please feel free to share them. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel, especially if you enjoy my videos. I put up daily videos of Total War, Warhammer, and Doom. And possibly, it's already past when this video goes up, but I should have done a live stream of No Man's Sky on Friday from 9 to 5. If you guys want to see more No Man's Sky stuff, or if I haven't already put it up, just let me know in the comment section below. Let me know of any strategies that you guys want me to try out, if you guys like how I'm playing, if you guys want to see a different campaign at some point, I'd be willing to add another campaign. If you want to see Vampires, Chaos, Empire, or the special Beastmen campaign, let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Seb the Enthusiast. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I did. But until next time, guys, talk to you later. Bye-bye.
We'll be right back.